Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to create Microsoft account on phone. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. So first of all, open a browser and type microsoft.com, and once you're here, tap on this icon to the right hand corner. And now tap on create one, and you can create a Microsoft account using your email address. Also, you can create account using your phone number. So right now I will create account using my email address. So I'm entering my email address here and tapping on next and giving a strong password, and enter here your first and last name. Next, and select here your country, select your birth date. I'm going to select a random birth date here. Next, so now you need to verify your email address or phone number. So if you're creating an account using a phone number, then you will get a verification code to your phone number. All you have to do is just enter the verification code here. And if you're creating an account using your email address, then open your email and enter the verification code here. So I'm going to open my Gmail app, and here we can see the email, and here is the code. I'm going to copy this code and pasting it here, and you can check and uncheck this option and then tap on next. And solve the puzzle. And finally, here we can see I've successfully created a Microsoft account. Here is my profile. So that's how you can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-minute solution. Thank you for watching.